Now, Marshal of the Air Force Arjan Singh was cremated with full state honours in Delhi's Brar Square today. A 17-gun salute and a flypast by Mi-17 helicopters and Sukhoi 30 fighter planes saw the Air Force bid farewell to the man who is credited with shaping it into the fighting machine it is today. WION's Raghavendra Rao reports.
As the last rites for Arjan Singh, Marshal of the Indian Air Force were being conducted at Brar Square in Delhi Cantonment on Monday morning, three Sukhoi 30 MKI fighter aircraft in the missing man formation flew overhead. The missing man in this case was Arjan Singh, the departed soul. Minutes earlier, three Mi-17 V-5 helicopters had flown over Brar Square, trooping the IAF colours, and five British-made pounder guns of 1941 vintage fired 17 rounds in cyclical fashion with a 2.5-second gap between each round. The Marshal passed away on the evening of September 16th after suffering a cardiac arrest. Once the formal funeral ceremony got over, it was time for family members and close relatives to sit and reminisce about the man, the soldier, the leader, the officer, and of course, Indian Air Force's first and only five-star ranked officer.
I think if people can follow some of his principles, it would be a much better place.
Marshal Arjan Singh's son had flown in from the United States in time for the funeral. Many other relatives who are settled abroad could not make it in time. Group Captain A.K. Dash, the doctor who had been attending to Marshal Arjan Singh for the past many years, narrated how Singh did not want many doctors to intervene.
He didn't want so many doctors to intervene because he was feeling restless. He never wanted any treatment to be given at any point of time.
In addition to serving officers, scores of retired personnel from the three services and politicians turned up to bid farewell to the air warrior.
He was an officer who led from the front. He was a man who kept his word. Marshal of the Indian Air Force Arjan Singh was cremated with full state honors in the national capital today. A 17-gun salute was given as a mark of respect. Three Sukhoi 30 aircraft flew past over the Brar Square cremation ground to pay their final homage to the departed soldier. The Su-30s flew in the missing man formation, the missing man here being none other than Marshal of the Indian Air Force, Arjan Singh. In New Delhi, with video journalist Ankit Singh, Raghavendra Rao, WION.